This is the inside of a truncated borer, and you can see the little tab in the valve. That's where there's a muscle attachment, and so I guess it gets a good leverage when it's doing the digging into the peat or the stone or whatever it's doing. And then on the outside, you can see the ridges that it uses to go into the peat and the mud and the hard clay so that it can keep moving. And that's the open end where it would have the acid secreting gland.